Hello, people. Welcome back to Black Scorpion Gaming. I'm your boy, Black Scorpion. Hey, we're back on YouTube. We're getting some FIFA. I have not played FIFA in years. Gonna go give it a shot, see how it goes, you know? Just turning it on. Really cool so far. Like, I'm loving the colors. This happens.
This is where every top-level footballer wants to be after a long season. The Champions League final, only two teams left in the battle for Europe's Premier Club competition.
The hell, are they just putting me into a game right away? What the hell?
And I'm joined for commentary on this final tonight by Lee Dixon. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on Liverpool.
Awesome. It's an absolute pleasure, Derek, to be here. Very lucky indeed to be broadcasting to millions and millions of people, let alone watching this fantastic game. I'm sure the players are a little bit nervous as well with that audience looming in the background, tuning in on their televisions. It's going to be a great night. I'm very excited to be here. Hopefully we get the
Champions
game that this
League
tournament
football.
Deserves.
Let's get it. I'll be right back.
It is the game that the world truly focuses on. The Champions League final. Only two teams left in the quest for European glory. Who's it going to be tonight, Lee?
Well, it's a toss of a coin for me. It's a really big night for everybody. All that hard work leading up to pre-season training, going through your domestic league, playing Champions League on and off, the winter break, all of that culminates in tonight. Very, very big night for everybody concerned, supporters, but most so the players. They have to stay focused, play the game, not the occasion.
This is it.
I don't know what
final
button does what here, but
who will be crowned club kings of Europe? Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Keylor Navas begins in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Thiago Silva in central defense. Neymar plays with Angel Di Maria on the flanks, and up front Kylian Mbappe plays with Mauro Icardi up front.
I don't know the buttons, bro.
Take a look at the Liverpool starting 11.
There's got to be a way
Alisson
to run fast.
Gets the nod in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane
out wide.
And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Well, the flag has gone up. It was really close.
Off a second player.
Marquinhos. Well, you get the feeling so many in attendance. He and in with a real chance. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
How do you do this?
Fired in by Neymar. Just too close to the goalkeeper in the end, wasn't it?
Yeah, poor technique, really, and the goalkeeper's not troubled.
Henderson. And room now out on the flank. Salah. Oh, he's given us away inexplicably. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Mbappe. He's in with a chance. It's opened up for him. The goal in. Paris Saint-Germain, the first one of this Champions League final.
Oh, they've got the noses in front. Can they stay there? Now the other team are playing catch-up. Well, here's the replay. It's a lovely, quick counter-attack that sets up the chance. And because he's on his own, he collects himself and he finishes it perfectly past the keeper.
Brilliant goal there, brilliant goal.
Well, Liverpool restart the game. A wake-up call for them, perhaps.
I know there's a lot of new tricks and all that stuff, but I'll figure it out later. I'm sticking to the basics, you know.
A tremendous vision. Fabinho. Encouraging move from Liverpool. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity.
Yeah. Tackle.
And the referee says play on, advantage Liverpool. A routine save. Fabinho. Clean challenge.
Good tackle.
Good thing from his point of view. This might be ideal for the counter.
Let's go.
Opportunity it is.
No, it's offside.
Can he finish? Deary me, a golden chance
weak.
Missed. It might come back to haunt him.
Well, so you learn the script time and time again, and he's now just gone and fluffed his lines.
That was weak. That was weak.
Joe Gomez. Roberto Firmino. Henderson and Mohamed Salah now. And no luck for Neymar in the passing department. Andrew Robertson. Robertson and played to the front post.
Oh.
Can they hit on the break? A good effective pressure high up the pitch. Can they keep it going? And the referee is deciding to award the free kick to PSG.
I was good, Forever Sisters. Not bad, not bad.
But the referee has decided not to hand out a yellow card.
PSG possession stats are not too good, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this
game. I gotta
game.
Get used to this.
They're sucking their opponents onto them, and with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
Well, no way through. And Paris Saint-Germain with the ball again. Exquisite pass from Di Maria. Well, the keeper grabs it.
Too far.
Henderson, Roberto Firmino, could be a chance to break here. Oh, good vision. Well, that looked to be quite dangerous, but just a fraction off.
Offside, offside.
Salah. Henderson. Fabinho. Wijnaldum. This could level it.
Ooh.
Close but offside nonetheless.
Nice shot. Nice shot. Oh, he's offside.
and the electronic board showing one additional minute. Kehra. Idrissa Gueye. The first half right, here half comes time. To an end. This is it, the Champions League final. They are underway. Who will be crowned club king? Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant.
He's in with a chance.
I want to do a sub. What do you sub? It's Trina.
Minutes separating these two sides from glory. The second half of the Champions League final begins. Salah. Oxlade-Chamberlain. It's a good Liverpool move in the making. And a fine tackle. Di Maria. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Well, the pass isn't going to worry the goalkeeper.
That's a shame.
Well, Liverpool certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession, but it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances. You sense they need to pick up the pace a little, start utilising the wide areas more. The back line's doing a decent job. Hopefully the forwards can do that as well.
Come on.
A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely. Agree with that one.
Foul.
Careless in possession. And a chance for him on the flank. And space for the cross. And thwarting his... And a
what?
Goal! And what an important goal in the grand scheme of things!
Well, it's the sort of determination and desire that's got them here. All the momentum is with them now. Well, my initial opinion was to blame the goalkeeper,
half.
But here we get a better angle of it. Absolutely nothing he can do. A huge deflection. Keeper, no chance.
Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Idrissa Gueye. Now with Kehra. Bernat. This is Thiago Silva. Thilo Kehra. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Throw in here for PSG. And they're making a change. Verratti. Here is Juan Bernat. Kehra. Di Maria. Mauro Icardi here. Now Neymar. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. And out of play for a Paris Saint-Germain throw-in. Great strong tackle. Throw-in forthcoming. Mbappe.
Defending.
Lovely ball over the top. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Roberto Firmino might fancy this. Mbappe. So 20 minutes to go. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it.
Give the man a red card.
It wasn't Robertson's finest moment defensively. He's been cautioned.
No, but he has improved in that position. Little bit unlucky to get a yellow card there.
Read it superbly to take back possession. And a throw in it's going to be. Mbappe. Thilo Kehrer. Icardi. Di Maria. And a fine cross. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that.
Mix subs. Sorry about that, guys. Let's get back to it. Okay, so I guess you go here like that.
PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front. Fabinho. Here's Oxlade-Chamberlain. Level it is. Closing moments here. Can Liverpool find a winner? And he struck the post.
Jeez.
Fabinho. Here's Keita. And that will be the keeper's ball. Navas, routine for him. Neymar. And Liverpool come away with it.
No.
Opportunity it is.
Chip the keeper.
And
bro.
A goal for Liverpool with time running out in this UEFA Champions League final.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. And that's not an easy technique to pull off, I can tell you that. So easy when dinking a ball to catch your studs and fall flat on your face. Believe me, I've done it.
Neymar. Here's Icardi. PSG simply must be opportunistic with time not on their side. Oh, can you get your heads around this? Just when we thought it might be done and dusted, it's level again.
Well, the fans were starting to think it was over. Not now. Another twist maybe, Derek. Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he walks past the defender so easily, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard. Well, Derek, the frustration's boiling over on the touchline. He's not happy at all with the last 5 or 10 minutes.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Well, the electronic board lets the fans know. 3 minutes of stoppage time. PSG on, and still danger here. And foiled by Van Dijk.
You kidding me? Come on, run, bro.
And Mohamed Salah now. Sadio Mane in the middle. This is why we adore this game.
Where was my defense, boy?
They're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no.
Game over.
There's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
How about this? England's most successful European club have done it again.
Hey, not bad for my first time in years, right?
Liverpool, the winners of the Champions League.
Well, some might say back to where they belong. An absolutely brilliant night. Capped off with winning the trophy. Commiserations for their opposition, but at the moment it's all about celebration for those boys.
Yeah, that is precisely what they intend to do, Lee. Celebrate long into the evening. Liverpool the victors.
All right, good job.
This is it, the Champions League final. They are underway.
Hell is England.
For patience, no need to press restart. It's hardly news to you. I've seen you played your cards. You should have mentioned me instead of being
yo, I'm about to get my butt kicked. Yo, for the folks that's just coming into the stream, hey, welcome to the stream, guys. Welcome, welcome. Brand new to the FIFA thing. Well, not really brand new. I haven't played this in years. Trying to get back into it. I don't think I want to put Manchester United though. Should I play this? Play drive. chip the damn ball though.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It is Bayern Munich taking on Chelsea.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Well, they'll be buzzing down there. Opening day of the season and in a new competition too. They'll want to set the tone early, get 3 points on the board and make a clear statement about their promotion prospects. Hopefully, we're in for a cracker.
Here's the initial 11 for Bayern. The highly rated Manuel Neuer between the posts. David Alaba plays with Jerome Boateng in central defence. And leading the line today, Robert Lewandowski.
Oh, shit.
Takes it on. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. And that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
And Chelsea have given us away. Sané, and sent in by Sané. Well, Possession lost, intercepted. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. And attempting the through ball. Is it going to be? Oh, a tremendous block. Sané. That's a useful cross. Oh, yes! Woo! What a classy goal! And make no mistake, there aren't many in the game who would have the confidence to even try it.
Well, we can see it again here. What a lovely inviting cross into the danger area that was. And how strong was he here? Incredible to hold up the defenders and get his shot away. Lovely goal.
Werner. Poor pass under no real pressure. Alphonso Davies. It could be for Sané. Must be! And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Slipshod passing. But he could really get at the opposition. Müller in the middle. But he took care of it defensively. Oh, they'll be kicking themselves. Ruled offside.
That was an offside. How is that offside? Give me a break.
Conte. Lewandowski. Can he finish? And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now. So 2-0 now. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Really a very poor ball. Sané. Alphonso Davies. And space for Bayern in the wide position. And Lewandowski waiting. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Lewandowski. And space for the cross. Chances on. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
That's well blocked.
Bayern Munich certainly controlling the lion's share of possession, and what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball.
Listen,
and
that.
They're turning it into goals as well.
A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Werner. Good visualization and execution. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. And now the delivery. Gets his glove on it. And firing it to the near post. Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. Chilwell. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, it fizzled out. Well, to be blunt, a mess of a performance up to this point. How can they improve, Lee?
Well, Chelsea have just got to change things up. They really have. It's simply not working. Their game plan's all over the place. Take a chance. Try and get a goal before half-time. It could change the complexion of this game.
Rather than a free kick, it's advantage Chelsea. Werner, and he's broken free. Havertz! And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. Well, they get the ball rolling again, and Chelsea are giving this a real go. Kimmich. And very deftly cut out. Well, danger here as he runs at them. He's in with a chance. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. Well, far from the ideal pass. Just couldn't get it through. And over comes the corner. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Werner. And Kimmich puts his body on the line. Another block. Oh, he's missed it, Lee.
Still plenty of time to go, Derek, but they won't get a better chance than that.
The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Good technique displayed. A really top-notch piece of defending. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, Kai Havertz, very difficult to contain in the first half. Lee, give us an assessment of his performance.
Well, Derek, I wouldn't say he's carried his team because they're losing, but there's a few that should be very thankful out there that he's playing, because it'd be a lot worse without him. He's doing a really decent job.
Well, the action underway again. Chelsea trailing going into the second half. Can they come up with the right response? Chilwell. Pulisic. On to Werner. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. There to intervene. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Werner. Oh, what a wonderful diving save by Manuel Neuer.
Well, that's the kind of save any keeper would be proud of.
Corner kick played in. So can Chelsea take advantage of the corner kick situation? Played into the centre of the box. No worries for the keeper. And Pulisic has it. High quality defending. Lewandowski. Can he put it in? Can they cover up? And a time for calm on the ball.
Well, going two behind at this stage in the game would have been very difficult. Goalkeeper's kept his team in it.
Serge Gnabry. Crossing possibilities. Still a chance. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. But the goalkeeper angry with himself here.
Well, let's have a look at that replay. As a defender, all the defenders in the box, you've got to be a pessimist. You've got to expect something bad to happen. It's back off the keeper, and now it's in the back of the net.
Mount. Chelsea throw in here. Jerome Boateng. Gnabry with it. Intelligent threaded pass here. Just straying offside. Werner. Timo Werner. A goal here. Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, here it is again, and all the credit goes to the goal scorer. But you have to ask questions about the keeper. He's got to have that covered for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
And take it away. Sané. This is Müller. And Bayern Munich now in potentially a dangerous position. Has eyes for goal. Oh, that's an awful finish. And the goalkeeper could do nothing but hang on to it.
Easy save for the keeper. Absolutely terrible finishing from the attacker.
This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point. And momentum is with them.
Well, as we see from the stats, it's nothing to split these two teams up. It's been a brilliant attacking game. Defences are stretched on both sides. Midfield is creative for both sides. And the forwards have had a field day, Derek.
Müller. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. 15 minutes remaining. And snuffing out the danger. Kurt Zouma. Chilwell. And he saw the situation developing. And Chelsea looking dangerous. Surely! Oh, he's given it! Penalty! And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. The referee might well have been tempted to book him for that. Resisted the temptation. Minutes left for play in this match. And a goal at this stage could be decisive. Can he put them in front? Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. And fine work from Chelsea to win the ball back. Serge Gnabry. What's he going to do here? Müller. Now can they counter clinically? There's a slide rule pass. Ziyech. Can they forge ahead? What an important piece of defending. Nicely cut out. There to win it back. Pulisic. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Ziyech. Still level, but Chelsea on the attack near the end. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. So there we have it. The final whistle honours even on opening day for these two teams. Room for improvement, Lee.
Well, of course, you'd like to win first time out, but there's lots of good things out there today, Derek, in that stalemate. Decent up front, pretty solid in defence.
I'll be right back.
I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It is Liverpool up against Bayern Munich.
Well, Derek, a draw is not a bad result at the start of the season. There were lots of positives in the opening fixture, a few wrongs as well, but they'll right them today, I'm sure. But overall, they should start this game on the front foot.
Great read by Boateng on the back of the cross. They're making high pressing work for them here. Boateng's block. Can he find the angle? Corner awarded to Liverpool. And now the delivery. And clears his lines. Well, a chance for them again to play it over from the corner flag. Played into the centre of the box. Well, not the best clearance. And foiled by Boateng. Virgil van Dijk. Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing. Might be able to set up the chance. Great block. Roberto Firmino. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Is it going to be Sané? Super goalkeeping. It was one against one.
Oh, I really fancied the attacker there to go round him, but it's brilliant goalkeeping in the end.
And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. But he could give it away. In behind for him to chase. He had to react, and did. And threading it forward. Firmino. Can they stop it going in? Was it? And Salah! Surely. And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence.
Let me watch this game.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent save at first. Not too sure he could have done much better, but in the end, he's got to be disappointed because it ends up in the onion bag. A bit unlucky for me.
Well, he keeps going. Not an especially strong challenge, but the keeper takes command. Henderson. Now Mo Salah. Well, there to intercept. Firmino. Read it superbly to take back possession. Well, attacking possibilities. It needs an accurate cross. Classy goalkeeping.
Well, it was a good save from the goalkeeper, but you'd expect him to make that save, wouldn't you?
And space to attack. And a fine tackle. Fabinho. It's with Roberto Firmino. Throw-ins given. Jordan Henderson has lost possession. Henderson. Salah. He's in with a chance. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. And he takes on the shot. And he did his job defensively. He succeeds in clearing it. And giving the ball away. And possession given up by Henderson. Sloppy from Sané. Giving the ball away one moment and then making a fine save the next.
Yeah, we all make mistakes, don't we, Derek? On that occasion, it was the goalkeeper, but he made up for it.
Salah. Henderson, might be a chance here. Mane! Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, all the players have bought into the coach's vision of how to win the ball back high up the pitch. Pressing football like this is a joy to watch for me, Derek.
Sané. And sent in by Sané. Just the clearance that was called for. Well, he hit it with authority. Close. And Müller has it now. It's a promising position, you've got to say. Could pull one back here. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. The corner from Kimmich, able to deal with the threat. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Salah. Well, successfully cut out. Firmino. Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. And I think it's fair to say, Lee, Mo Salah is having quite a lot to say for himself out there on the pitch.
Well, his overall game is top draw, but his quality when it comes to finding the back of the net is there for all to see. And we've seen it again here today.
So underway again here, and Bayern with an uphill climb after the events of the first half. Sloppy from Sané.
Well, Liverpool's certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession, and what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball, and they're turning it into goals as well.
Let's fly here! And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. Thomas Müller. Possession changes hands. The interception there. So a throw in here.
Damn, I suck at this foot.
No luck for Sadio Mane.
Let's go. Let's go.
A bit of running room now on the wing. And options in the centre. Just wanted to get it out of there. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Joshua Kimmich. Serge Gnabry. Lewandowski now. It did look on for them, but not to be. Wijnaldum. Mane. It needs an accurate cross. Well, clattered away. And now the delivery, making sure nothing untoward happened. This might be ideal for the counter. Müller. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. And Liverpool exploiting the space on the flank here. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Mane. And here's Wijnaldum. Wijnaldum! Well, nearly shaving the crossbar with that powerful effort. And the Liverpool throw-in forthcoming. And they need to get tighter. And Salah! Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Oh, so close, but just unable to keep the shot down. Serge Gnabry. Lewandowski. Goretzka has it now. Sané. Flag raised for offside.
Yeah, I'm gonna get on card later. I'm gonna be on Twitch later though. Get my ass
good work
right
to
now.
Regain possession. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Not high quality defending. Wijnaldum. Mane. And the emphasis is on creativity. Fabinho. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. The free kick, and the keeper took it cleanly. Lewandowski. Serge Gnabry. Not the pass he had in mind. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Pavard. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. Zane. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Roberto Firmino. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
Thomas Müller. Zane. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. And a throw-in forthcoming. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Possession ceded by Liverpool. Well, given that we're in the second half and it has got a bit ugly from the scoreline point of view, what positives can you find, Lee?
Well, those Bayern players need to get some earplugs on when they go in that dressing room. The coach at full-time is going to go ballistic. Lack of intensity, no hunger, no passion. Shocking at the back. Doesn't get any worse.
Mane. And a wretched cross, really, over everyone. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Into the advance, and he's through here. Clean through he was then, but he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that.
We have entered the final minutes of normal time. Promising move, this, from Bayern. Crossing possibilities. No-nonsense clearance. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. And that will be all for this game. It ends in frustration and disappointment for Bayern Munich. A defeat in the books. And Lee, I wonder what you made of it all.
Well, it was some terrible football on view.
That was Juventus.
since I've been invested. How did I come to impress you? You're gonna know cause it's destined. You feel it in your intestine. I know it's hard to swallow. Scream loud enough, no one's around you, no. Heart filled with malice, and that's how you're having, I'm still so proud of you, don't turn your back on me, we'll find our balance. I don't have control, find the side, why life burns.
So, this is it. It's time to start building your first squad. As a new manager, your club is filled mostly with players from one country. This will help your team build chemistry. Select a nation and let's get going. It's not the strongest squad, but there are some building blocks. This club will really benefit from your arrival. Take a minute to see who's here, and when you're ready, press advance. Your first job will be to sign a loan player and improve one position. Select any player to replace with a newly signed loanee.
Oh, yeah, why are you good?
You can't fight it, you can't breathe. You say something so loving, but now I gotta let you go.
Well, that'll definitely help. Loan players join your club for a set number of games before they leave. Hopefully, they'll help you win a few games on the way. For your first few matches, you'll need some kits. Choose from these for now. You can get a fresh look later as you find new kits in the game. The fans will want to cheer you on, but you need to give them a badge to stand for. Choose one of these and let's get into the game.
I just wish that I could give you that.
Well, that was easy. The next part's up to you. Get out on the pitch and start playing. Master trading in the transfer market and start your ultimate team. If you're ready to play your first match, select Play Now and get started. If you want an overview of what to do next, select Learn and Upgrade, where you can complete objectives to earn rewards and upgrade your squad. Ultimate Team is filled with things to learn and master. The basics will get you started on that path. Each objective you complete has a reward, so remember to finish them all. Not sure what to do next? Check out objectives to earn rewards while exploring more.
No es mi culpa.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box as always by Lee Dixon, and without doubt a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. This ought to be a terrific spectacle, Lee.
Yeah, the talking is over, the game plans are set, now it's up to the players to go out and earn their corn. There's nothing the managers can do once the first whistle goes. I think, Derek, we're in for a cracker.
This is how the visitors will set up today. It does look as though they will mirror their opponents with a conventional 4-4-2 formation, Lee.
Yeah, and when you go against a 4-4-2 and you're playing it yourself, you match up in midfield, and that's the input.
And in with a real chance. Can he finish? Can they slot it home? Well, they can bring it out now.
Well, Derek, I think that should have been the first goal of the game. Great goalkeeping, wasn't it?
Niederlechner. So a throw in here. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Cabral. Vidra. Now attacking possibilities for Krakens. He has time to play it over. Not a header that was frankly miles off target.
Well, technically, that was awful.
Oh, he's really opened them up here. Oh, surely. And a goal. That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open.
Well, here's the replay, and as we can see, the defence can't cope with the through ball, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
The opening goal of the game, then. Well, nicely cut out. Opportunity it is. Can he convert? In it goes! Two goals in rapid-fire fashion, and looking very comfortable here. A second goal for them here. Florian Neuhaus. What a shocking pass, really. Roberts. Vidra. And the Kraken's looking dangerous, using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Paul Pogba. Benjamin Giert. Florian Niederlechner with it. And he read it superbly. He's in behind. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
And now the delivery. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance. Well, here we see it again, and the corner delivery is good. And then it's a good headed finish, to be fair. Keeper, no chance. Lovely goal.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. Florian Niederlechner. Vidra. Might be a chance here. He had just the goalkeeper to beat. He's got it completely wrongly.
Well, he won't be watching that when he gets home tonight on a replay.
And possession given away. Plenty of options. Determined defending. Niederlechner. Now can they counter clinically? Oh, big chance! Surely! A goal! An exceptional performance this! Four to the good now!
Well, as we can see from the replay, they've got so much pace in their side, haven't they? Always look dangerous on the counter, and it was a wonderful example of that.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Vidra. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Florian Neuhaus. Florian Niederlechner with it. And he's made headway. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Over it comes. Well, no problems defensively. Florian Neuhaus. And space for the cross. And delivered towards the back post. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation.
Well, here it is. How do you like him? In an open goal, please. No goalkeeper, no defenders. Where were they all?
Oh, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. A move of promise on the flank. And across the touchline, so a throw-in here. It might be. Fed over towards the back post. And a headed goal it is. Right on cue.
Well, you will concede less goals if you stop the crosses. On this occasion, they don't. And they pay the ultimate penalty. The ball's in the back of the net. Stop the cross.
A chance to revisit the goal. A glut of goals, 5-1 it is. And taking it away. Callum O'Hare. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. Giving it a try. Well, really rifling that one in, and he didn't miss by much. Tony Jentschke. Well, the managers will now deliver their halftime team talk. Oh, he's really opened them up. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
Well, they've not been at the races today. It's as simple as that. The coach must be mystified. I know the crowd are certainly making themselves heard. Too many mistakes, not enough heart or endeavour for me.
The pass could do damage. Opportunity here. Oh, good save. The referee has given a corner. And firing it into the area. Behind for another corner. Can they cash in? But it can't get through. Roberts. So a throw in here. Running with the ball confidently. And crossed in there. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. There wasn't much in that offside decision. Could have been in business. And a double substitution it's going to be. Adam Nudge. Here's Cristoforo. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. The referee has dished out a yellow card here.
Well, it's not malicious, it's just clumsy.
And he's clear his lines. Breaking at pace. Oh, good vision. Now he's got to stay calm. Now he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. And the referee blows for a foul. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Half an hour remaining then. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. A glorious chance. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, we can see it again here. What a lovely inviting cross into the danger area that was. And then just look at the finish. Reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the keeper. There's just no stopping that.
Playing with purpose and control. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Benjamin Giert. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Matt Godden. A tremendous vision. The throw-in forthcoming. So two substitutes to come on in one go. Sebastian Cristoforo. And the cross goes in. That's all they can conjure for now. Florian Neuhaus. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. So 20 minutes to go, and he's in. Surely. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Tony Jentschke. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
Sebastian Cristoforo. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Florian Neuhaus. Fernandez. Florian Niederlechner. And he's made headway. A one-on-one situation, and the goalkeeper prevails in the duel.
Advantage is always with the attacking player because he's got the ball. You've got to take the ball off him. He does a brilliant job on that occasion.
Just couldn't capitalize there. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Well, they couldn't keep possession. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And a throw-in it's going to be. Fine work from Krakens to win the ball back. Excellent ball over the top. An opportunity in the air, but he's made a bit of a mess of that one.
Oh, it's really a shocking effort. I could do better than that, and I can't head the ball.
Paul Pogba. And that's vision for you from Paul Pogba. Can he take advantage? Oh! And the ball is in the net. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
Read it magnificently and intercepted. Careless in possession. Fruitful looking attack. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Well, they might be onto something. And he's in. And able to get a body in the way. He's driven in the corner. I'm sure, you know, he wishes he could have that header back.
Well, in that position, you should think he's going to score, but it's really a poor effort with his head.
Tony Jentschke. Adam Nudge. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors, Lee.
Well, it must be a dream as a striker to play in this team. They create for fun and have a lovely attacking style about them. Clinical finishing today as well.
Oh, he's really opened them up here. Oh, surely. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open. Opportunity it is. Can he convert? In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable here. And now the delivery. And he's only gone and made it a hat trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable.
Sopporto la noia, stavo sempre in mezzo ai guai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dice di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai. Non sopporto la gente che si dice sempre mai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dice di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai.
Ma cosa fate oggi? Io mi annoio, io mi finisco tutta la serie, oppure dormo, oppure vedo qualcuno che appoggi sto mio sogno, oppure torno a sognare da solo, mi sveglio male la mattina, yeah, non voglio vedere para, e quindi ra, ra, e quindi la ra, 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 e ti mando due kiss, ti mando due kiss, ti rimando due kiss, ma rispondi please, perché te la tiri dai fatti, sta sulla luna, non fate i bambini, non fate i carini, se poi siete squali, te poti reagli ed amici vicini.
Non sopporto la noia, stavo sempre in mezzo ai guai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dice di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai. Non sopporto la gente che si dice sempre mai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dice di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai.
Anche questa notte faccio guai. Non mi importa se mi chiedi come voglio farli. Sopra il palco cascali. Anzi il collo non si toglie, sembra una sciarpa. L'inverno è volo su, amo il blu. Sguardo in su, come parla sia mio nonno che ci faccio su. Quindi faccio su. La gente che giura alla fine sta mentendo. Lo senti cosa dici? Ma non siamo amici. Se dici che il mondo è un posto dove star divisi, per me sei solo noia. L'odio costa come goia. Ti condanni come prive, cache, ma c'è te se sei te. C'è un peso sullo stomaco come quando alleno il diaframma, credo.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. This ought to be a terrific spectacle, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Should be a good game, this one. I always wanted to start the game on the front foot.
After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Crossbar and good pressure high up the pitch.
Well, it was so close there to taking the lead, but the woodwork's the goalkeeper's friend on that occasion.
The fist of the goalkeeper. Inventive and entertaining. It's not a bad combination. Paulo Dybala, the man we're talking about.
Well, basically, you've got to keep him out the box because he's got such a brilliant finishing ability that you give him half a yard, he will score. So keep him as far away from your goal as possible.
Rovian Niederlechner. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. And it all counts for naught. Mertens. And a measured ball towards Eriksen. Offside, a tight one. Schmidt. Well, far from the ideal pass. And a throw in forthcoming. Giert. Rohan Niederlechner with it. Now can they make something happen? And a chance to whip it in here. Not messing around with that clearance. And he read it well. Dybala. Dybala. Can he put them in front? Oh no, he's missed the opportunity, and they remain level.
Well, he found himself in a great position, but he couldn't find the finish.
Tony Jentschke.
What the hell? Come on,
bro. Disappointing pass. Sané. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Well, there to intercept. Jorginho. Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. And a good-looking ball. And a goal! That will do it. They've been pushing for it. And now they've been rewarded. 1-0 then. Niederlechner. Jentschke with it. And providing width. And space for the cross. Gets his glove on it. 1 it back. And take it away. Dybala. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Effective challenge.
Heute wieder bei allen Zuschauern. Danke, dass Sie den Live-Fußball unterstützen. Im Stadion ist das Spiel halt doch am schönsten. Danke.
Good technique displayed. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but on the break, they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Oh, he's given the ball away. Now, what can they do from here? Just couldn't get it through. Sané. Mertens. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Well, it's a poor tackle. And he's in. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Delightful pass. Excellent defending. Well, foul play, says the referee. And the referee has determined that that is a bookable offence.
I don't think he could think anything else after that challenge.
Now Paul Pogba. And they've done it to square the game once again. exhilarating.
Well, we can take another look at this now, and he's connected so well with it, generating a lot of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Look.
So, a level contest, 1-1. Jorginho. Sané. Well, no stopping him. And he's taken it away.
Benjamin Giert.
Bodies forward and the break looks on. And a chance to whip it in here. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Tagliafico, and a measured ball towards Eriksen. They might be able to get in now. It could be for Eriksen. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? The first half here comes to an end. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Tagliafico. Now with Jorginho. Mertens. Now Godin. Alert defending.
Benjamin Giert. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession.
Mertens. Jorginho. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender.
There to take it away. Encouragement for Raiders.
Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. What's an important piece of defending. Schmidt.
Dorian Niederlechner.
Could cross it in here.
But a poor ball giving possession back to the opposition.
Counter-attacking very much an option. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Oh, he's through here. Surely. And a goal! Just like that. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs.
Leroy Sané.
Benjamin Giert.
And here's Neuhaus. And 30 minutes left for play in this match.
Another successful intervention, winning the ball back.
And he's broken free. It has to be, surely. Jeez. Oh, that is a majestic goal. Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here.
Paolo Dybala.
Mertens, might be a chance here. The goal appeared to be at his mercy.
but defenders always have a part to play in these situations.
Well, if you can't block the shot, put the forward off, and that's exactly what happened there, but it's just off target.
And he read it well defensively. They've given it away. Real chance. And the challenge, crisp and clean. Godin.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant. Really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
It's the Raiders' turn now. Eriksen. And the Raiders moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Sané in the middle. It might still be problematic. And a time for calm on the ball. Well, the ball lost here. ...15 minutes remaining. Dybala. He's in with a chance. Mertens! Can they keep it out? Niederlechner. So a throw in here. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Moving forward effectively. A real struggle to contain him. Not a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. A real defensive commitment there. Jorginho. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Donato Augusto. Oh, they'll be kicking themselves. Ruled offside. Well, play was allowed to carry on, but now that it's come to a halt, a caution. Niederlechner. Yeah. Oh, he's given it away. Oh, they've lost it. He's got the right idea with that pass. Good technique displayed. And it's played into the center. He succeeds in clearing it. Dybala. And Mertens. Eriksen. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. He's in here. He's foiled them on his own. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned, Lee.
Yeah, they really struggled to get to grips with this game, to be honest. Starts in midfield for me. Always seems second to...
I'm gonna play some PvP stuff now. Keep on. You'll never stop this day. I will never let.
did I move too far? It's all too much. I think I must be mad to give you everything I had, everything I had, everything, everything, but it still went bad. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Keep on, keep on, keep on. You never stop.
If you're folks in the stream, hey, thank you for stopping by. Thank you for showing love. Thank you for the likes, guys. Don't forget to hit the sub button as well, guys.
It's very much a temple of football, the Santiago Bernabeu, right here in the Spanish capital, Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. It's Real Madrid facing Barcelona.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Lovely to be here. I can't wait for this one. A nice, quick tempo from both sides will be ideal for me. Let's hope we get that. Should be a great game.
And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. And firing it into the area. Well, punched away by the keeper. Of course, it had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in just wide.
Now, what's the keeper playing at? So, a Real Madrid corner. And fired over by Kroos. But the keeper takes command of the situation. Oh dear, I think he's left his shooting boots behind in the dressing room.
Well, it was well worth the effort. Poor technique, really. Should do better than that.
Jordi Alba. Useful looking ball. Just couldn't capitalise there. Getting in there to intercept. And they need to get tighter. That's well blocked. Corner kick delivery from Toni Kroos. Not a hard save for Ter Stegen to make. Sergio Roberto. Lovely ball over the top. Might jump in front. There it is. And just the ideal start.
Well, it's good build up, and there's one player standing in front of the goal, and it falls to him, and he's not going to miss from there.
The opening goal of the game then. Really getting stuck in defensively. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Oh, great defending. And offside it is. Messi. Sergio Roberto. Space here for Barcelona. De Jong. Now Coutinho. Coutinho! Excellent block. He's given us away. Modric. Rodrigo. Vital interception. The danger was very real. Can he find the net? Oh, keeper dealt with it. Corner given. Over it comes. Well, that was anything but a textbook header, Lee.
Well, to be fair to him, it's not the easiest of chances. Just caught it off the top of his head, really.
Sergio Roberto. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Chance here. Wonderful chip and then fine goalkeeping.
Well, he came off his line, knew what the player was going to do. Great save.
De Jong. And Barca moving the ball with purpose. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Carvajal. And now Rodrigo. Room to roam for the Merengues here. Crossing opportunity. Well, getting a strong fist on the ball.
Well, as you can see, Barca haven't had too much of the ball. But again, we've seen it before. We'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Griezmann. Happy to take on the shot. Well, how close was that? Inches away. Well, a poor attempt at a challenge and on he goes. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And it crossed the byline. A goal kick as a result. Really closing him down here. And won by course. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Griezmann. And the keeper can gather. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Oh, the keeper at fault. Skipping away. And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. Trailing as they are, what will be the thinking in the camp as you see it, Lee?
Well, Real Madrid still find themselves very much in this.
It wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
What can Real do from this position? And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Messi. Well, there to intercept. Offside the decision. De Jong. Griezmann. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. Well, Ousmane Dembélé stamped his authority on the first half. Lee, your thoughts?
Well, Derek, you're right. He has played well and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
So for the folks in the stream, hey, thank you for coming out and showing love, guys. Thank you for the likes. And if you're new to the stream, hey, don't forget to hit that sub button, guys. Greatly appreciate it.
Well, back underway, the ball moving again. Barcelona in front here, but there might still be a few twists and turns before the game is finished. Luka Modric. Carvajal. Crossing into the middle. Can they put it away? Oh, and he puts away the second chance. But the goalkeeper angry with himself here.
Well, let's have a look at that replay. As a defender, all the defenders in the box, you've got to be a pessimist. You've got to expect something bad to happen. It's back off the keeper, and now it's
in
the back of the net.
I don't think he's playing now.
So, a level contest. 1-1.
Oh, he's playing.
Rodrigo. Modric. Modric! Can they stop it going in? Fed over towards the back post.
I think he's not playing.
Couple statements to make and some paper to chase. I've been grafting all year, still ain't taking a break. Find my need to vacate, get my shades out the case. Trust me, can't nobody ever throw shade on the H. Ain't never easy, had to wait for my plate. Promises were made, but man are blatantly fake. Had to change up my ways, I just weighed up the game. Now the radio plays, I just making me cake. Look, it's easy, got your girlfriend in the feelings. Then I'm linking Simon, talking millions in meetings. 19 years old, 4 bills and we go eating. 19 on the plate, 4 circles on the keyring. Looking at the charts, come like looking in the mirror. Murdered every feature when you greet me, call me killer. Rapper, not a preacher, God forgive me, I'm a sinner. But I know you got my back, so I give thanks before my dinner. Hottest jungle in the UK, give up what you say. They was popping back then, cause it's a new day. Rapping battle, you're 30, it's too late. Running up your gums, you ain't worthy, it's too fake. Chopping rhythms up with YJ, gotta whip a new tape. Blocking women out my life, I ain't got time for you, babe. Boxer, roll my rider, trying to find a new wave. Call the driver, run outside and get inside the new shape. Taking a pin up, ain't popped up, but I'm taking a trip straight to the moon and then straight to the booth. Go and lace up my shoes and head straight to your. Basically, I'm going crazy with this. You ain't taming me, please stay away from the kid. Hit the belly now, I can't stay away from the fridge. Really popping, you ain't stopping me. I made for this, One step, two step, the rapper who's next. I'm the truth, so don't ever get the youth vexed. Doing what I do, I'm making moves, I got my crew set. Headlock in the game, gonna finish it with a suplex. I've been killing it seriously, where the have you been? Beat the odds, I'm got the haters, every point got proven. Let me in and now they sit because you boys are nuisance. Take the a little bit, but you can't lock the movement. Mum and dad are happy to be taking off, and they ain't got a woman but a mortgage because I paid it off. Had to take my shot because I really couldn't take my job. Now I'm making coffee, it's kind of hard to find a way to make. With my baby cakes, I'm baking off. You know she loves the baby face. It's bitch, she call me babe a lot. Take her on a date, potential bitch, she really made the spot. Sexy with him.
And the floodlights are shining down on the players here in the Spanish capital of Madrid. We're at the Bernabeu. I'm Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. It's Real Madrid against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, Derek, with this bunch of fired up, talented, hungry players, the coach's job is almost a breeze. Simple instructions, a freedom to express yourself. It's a dream job for a coach.
And the starting players for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Carvajal plays with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. Luka Modric plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And the lead striker today is Karim Benzema. And crossed in there. And he did what he had to do defensively. And the PSG team looks like this. Keylor Navas starts in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. Idrissa Gueye plays alongside Marco Verratti in the engine room. And Mauro Icardi starts together with Kylian Mbappe. Neymar. Kimpembe. This is Neymar. Lost possession. Marquinhos. Icardi. Cross couldn't keep it. Mbappe. Icardi. Now Verratti. Crucial block from Varane. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Kimpembe. And Neymar. Neymar wishes he had that passing opportunity back. Karim Benzema. Excellent vision. Carvajal. And delivered towards the back post. No spillage from the goalkeeper. Routine. Kimpembe. It's with Mitchell Bakker. And he did well to cut it out. Vinicius Junior. Mendy has it. And space to cross it. Clears it away. High pressing at its best. Verratti. Mbappe. Mauro Icardi here. And he's made headway. And the ball is in the net. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
Vinicius Junior. Now Casemiro. Not a particularly strong challenge. Gives it a go. And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender. And then the brute force and guile in equal amounts sets up the chance to score. And he doesn't disappoint, does he?
1-0 then. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. He takes aim. Terrific diving save by the Belgian.
What a save from Courtois. Brilliant.
Going short. Verratti. Mbappe with it. Icardi. Amazing reflexes from Thibaut Courtois.
Oh, it's fantastic. Every team needs a brilliant goalkeeper. And this lad falls into that category.
Verratti. It's Kimpembe now. Verratti. And a tidy challenge. Lorenzi. Good strength to keep the ball. Verratti. Mbappe. This could level it. Oh, he's missed it. He'll be kicking himself.
Well, he might have nightmares tonight when he watches that one back. Looked easy, but what do I know? I'm a fullback. Well, as you can see, Real Madrid haven't had too much of the ball. But again, we've seen it before. We'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Karim Benzema. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. And still a chance. And he's done well to tip it over the bar. And Real pushing to add to the lead. It'll be a corner. played into the centre of the box. Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited.
Well, here it is again. Ball into the box from the corner, and what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the goalkeeper absolutely no chance. Fantastic goal.
So 2-0 now. Icardi. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. Takes the shot. Oh, it's an unbelievable save by Courtois. It's a short corner. Verratti. Gay. Di Maria now. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. It's still alive. And they could face difficulties here. Mbappe. Here's Icardi. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. Short corner taken. And that is that. Half-time here in the Spanish capital. Well, they get the ball rolling again. Second half underway here, and PSG really need to lift themselves. Di Maria. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Icardi. Went in strongly, decisively. Carvajal. Now Casemiro. Vinicius Junior. Had a chance. He's in behind. I'm sure, you know, he wishes he could have that header back.
Well, in that position, you should think he's going to score. But it's really a poor effort with his head.
Idrissa Gueye. Here's Marquinhos. Verratti. And now Gueye. Mbappe. Gueye. Verratti now. Here's Mbappe. Mbappe. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely. Agree with that one.
Carvajal.
Good dear.
Toni Kroos. The ball with Luka Modric. Carvajal. And intercepted it. Idrissa Gueye. Di Maria now. Well, not the pass he had in mind. And acres of space for PSG out wide. Florenzi. Verratti. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Real Madrid have given it away. And forward this time goes Neymar with options aplenty. Can he get one back? Fine reaction save from the goalkeeper.
Goalkeeping at its best. Really, really top draw.
Verratti. Di Maria. Really high-class goalkeeping from Courtois. Now, how about the short corner? Verratti.
Tight, fellas.
Now Neymar. And gobbled up by Courtois.
The fuck was that?
Always voracious, Verratti to win it back. A chance to eat into their lead. Crucial block from Varane. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Gay. Mbappe. A really intense pressure applied. Tremendous ball played through. Mbappe! And there is the goal! He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Let me watch this whole thing, bro. I'm gonna let you watch my whole thing too. And you let me watch it.
Well, here we see it again, Derek. He's just unaware there's people around him, and he loses it too easily. Then it's catch-up, and they can't recover. Terrible goal to concede.
Casemiro. On to Benzema. Carvajal. Now with Benzema. Real find themselves in a position of menace. Chances on. Now to the front post. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Idrissa Gueye. Here's Icardi. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, there it is! Unbelievable stuff from two down. They're right back in this.
Damn it.
Well, look at this. Don't you just love counter-attack football? Absolutely brilliant. One key ingredient, pace. And they've got it in abundance. What they do to that defence from then on is absolutely brilliant.
Rafael Varane. Now Casemiro. Vinicius Junior. Still pushing for what could be a winner. Modric might fancy it. Not to be this time. Angel Di Maria has lost the ball. Vinicius Junior. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Keane. Mbappe, and pull back, still looking for space. Oh, it's astonishing! One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see. And now the question is, can they see this out?
Well, here's the replay. Great disguise on the pullback cross, and then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish. Well, these Real Madrid fans are demanding their team attack here. It's fair to say they haven't been at their best today, but you'd like to think they get another chance or two.
Carvajal. This is Kroos. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Not showing good defensive judgment. Florenzi. We have entered the final minute of normal time. And space to attack. The cross is on. And a timely intervention. The final whistle, and not to be for Real Madrid. Jeez. They have lost this match. Lee, what did you think of... Not a particularly strong challenge. Gives it a go. And a goal.
All right, I lost one, damn it. Yo, for the folks in the stream, hey, thanks for coming on and supporting the stream, guys. Thank you for the likes. If you're brand new to the stream, don't forget to hit that sub button, guys. Appreciate you guys coming out and showing love. I gotta play one more before I get onto Twitch and get on my Warzone, guys. I'm gonna play a different team. Let me play with.
Hello everyone, it's an ideal day for football here in London at the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you commentary, and joining me is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It is Tottenham Hotspur against Atletico Madrid.
Well, thank you, Derek. The excitement at the start of any game is almost tangible. Looking forward to this one. The crowd are up for it. The players look like they're going to have a really good go at this game. Can't wait.
Kane. Lo Celso. Now Harry Kane. Tremendous challenge. Savage. And Felipe with it. Carrasco. Well, we're focusing on a player who just seems to get better and better and better. Heung-min Son. What do you expect to see from him today, Lee?
Well, basically, you've got to keep him out of the box because he's got such a brilliant finishing ability that you give him half a yard, he will score. So keep him as far away from your goal as possible.
Promising looking ball. Can he finish? Oh, good save. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Looking for the angle. Can they forge ahead? Really important tackle.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
Ndombele. He's got the right idea with that pass. A truly magnificent start.
My ass kicked again.
An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, here's the replay. And Derek, if you get caught on the ball there, you should be fined a week's wages. It's terrible, and he's punished. Some explaining to be done to his coach, I feel.
Outrageously skillful. Correa. Saul. He's played it over the middle to Carrasco. Koke really might fancy this one, you know. Lucas. Bale. And is it going to be Gareth Bale? Well kept out. Corner awarded. Taken short. Lo Celso. Now Son. In position. And there it is. The goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily.
Well, here's the replay, Derek, and the defensive coach will be all over this one. Shocking defending. There's so much time for the strikers. That can't be right.
Well, a second goal for them here. Now, far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Lucas. Well, an easy one to cut out, really.
I just killed Bates, bro.
A bit of running room now on the wing. Kane. Lucas Moura. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Playing it short.
Well, Tottenham enjoying the bulk of possession here, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Just fractionally wide. So unfortunate. Well, nothing productive, really. Kane, and back with Lucas Moura, and he's taken it away. Oh, couldn't quite find his teammate.
This team is shit.
Lucas Moura. Absolute. Well, he hit it with authority. Close. Koke. Correa. Suarez. Felix. Here's Carrasco. And a decent delivery. Can they cover up? Oh, and he puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper error.
Oh, Derek, it's a blooper. Really poor from the keeper. He won't want to see this again. It's a fumble, you have to say, and he's punished.
So there we have it, 2-1. Plenty to like about this Atletico move. And just like that, they've lost possession. Lucas, now can they counter clinically? Well, it fizzled out, and he read it well. Joao Felix. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And a fine tackle. A Spurs free kick it's going to be. Ndombele. Lucas Moura. Tremendous block. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Can they keep it going? Oh, what an opportunity. It's opened up for him. In it goes! And the second time of asking, and the keeper feels hung out to dry.
Well, let's see that again. It's a decent save from the keeper, but it bounces back into play. Where were his defenders? The striker's there, pushes it into the net.
Well, as the game has restarted, we're left to reflect on four goals. 2-2. Got himself forward pretty well here, Harry Kane. Lucas Moura. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Might go ahead. Body in the way. No more time left. That is it for the first half here at the home of Tottenham.
Good game so far.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. And Spurs doing well to win it back. A real struggle to contain him. He's in with a chance. And Lucas! And a goal it is to put them in front again! No less than they deserve! 27. So on they go again. A wake-up call for Atletico. Can they find a response here? Well, he has the measure of his man. Great strong tackle. Throw-in forthcoming. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Well, it could be on for him here. Unable to get a body in the way. And a throw-in it's going to be. Kane. Harry Kane. Still a chance. And a goal! The quick 1-2! And they've turned this game on its head! So the current scoreline, 4-2. Lucas, and threading it forward. My goodness, it looked as though he was clean through. And the referee, what will he do here? And the official had no option but to reach for the red card. He decided it was a goal-scoring opportunity denied, Lee. And Lucas!
That's it, I'm out.
And